Hello. Now you can see in the background, I love toys. This is Joey Dragon Lady, and I'm going to make a review of the Firefly. It's a Firefly multi-function handy mist fan. It's a mist fan. It's similar to the mini soap that I reviewed last night, the humidifier. This is from Firefly. I got this on sale. If you have an SM Advantage card, it's priced at $399. If you don't have an SM Advantage card, it's priced at 550 pesos. So it's pretty small. I usually use a fan when I travel. I travel a lot. I'm a commuter. Usually ride a jeep, the MRT, the LRT, or a bus. So now that it's summer, it's pretty cool that they have something this. Okay, so it has, it's a 3-inch mist fan that you can use. It's pretty cooling. There's a cooling technology. There's overcharging and over-discharging protection. There's a built-in battery. So it's supposed to be 3 inches, but as you can see, my hand is not 3 inches. So it's the box. It has this specification, as you can see. So that's a box. It's 3-inch. Cool, considering it's very lightweight. I bought this yesterday and I traveled with it today. So the kit comes with this and a charging cord, which I also have. It comes with a charging cord and of course there's have to keep the receipt. It has a month or 3 months, I'm not really sure, warranty. So it has this, more or less says something about the fan. So here is the fan. It has this button right here. Yay! button. Why is the button there? Because you hold it like this, or you can stand it. It also, it's pretty handy to consider. You just look at it like that. So it has this, so you can fold it. It has these buttons here. This button means that when it's lights up, it means that the fan is working. And this button is the mister. Put water here, where water is supposed to be. That's where you put the water. Now, and put water there, and then this is where the battery indicator. That's where the battery indicator is. And this one is when it's all blue. It means that the unit has fully charged. When you look at the back, there's a quality control. There's the seal of Firefly. It's pretty solid. It has the date of sale, so you have to mark it. I forgot to mark it, but I only bought it yesterday, so it's February 2018. And there's the little tiny instructions. On the side is the buttons. Buttons. This is how you turn it off, and this is the selection that you're going to use. And this is where you have the charging cord, which is this. I tested it out. You charge it. You use it and you charge it in full before you use it. Now look underneath. This is the on-off button. You may be wondering why it's underneath. Well, a lot of times when I use my old fan, it pretty much turns on its own and it's on inside my bag. So when I take it out and use it, most of the time the battery is dead because it's already on in my bag. Here, you can't really turn it on this way. Okay. If it's not turned on, turn it off like this. Turn it on, then this. Nice. Now, my own complaint about this unit is that it pretty much is not really a fan. It's not cool enough. If you're going in hot weather, I would prefer my old one, which I bought from another store, and it pretty much has the control for it. You can increase the speed of the fan. Here it's single speed. Now I'm going to fill this one with water. Now when you fill it, don't fill it up in foam. I'm going to turn it off. When you fill it, you don't fill it up with water. I was told when I bought this that you're just gonna have to, you know, fill it halfway, not full, because most likely you're gonna have problems. It's gonna spill all over your purse. You can't carry it. You use it as a humidifier, although I wanna say that if you use this as a humidifier, you have to clean it a lot, because the humidifier solution or the humidifier oil that you're going to use, essential oils that you're going to use, most likely going to clog the unit. So I'm going to just put water. I'm going to seal it. Seal it. There you go. See, it's sealed. Can see there's water. You have to be careful with water comes out. Now, here, turn it on. Beneath first. Turn it on the side. Turn it on. Turn it on the other side. Fan. You can hear it, right? Now, the electric begins. Misty. That's why it's called multi-function handy mist fan. You need to mist your face to make everything nice and cool. Now I charged this in full yesterday. It took around 2 hours to charge it. Now you have to make sure that the unit is charged in full before you use it. So I'm not using the fan. I turned the fan off so there's no light here. See, I'm using the mister. See, so the fan is not moving. It's just the mister. To put oil, I think about 2 drops of oil will do. Pretty much, you use it as a humidifier or a mister, it's up to you. Now, click it again, so you can both use the pan and the mister. Although, I was told that if you use it both, the battery life will be shorter. If you use it at the same time, the battery life will shorten. So, according to the box, if you use just the fan, the battery full charge will last 8 hours. Now, if you use the mister or the mist, the battery will last for 11 hours at full charge. And if it's fan and mist, it will only last for 4 hours. Now, based on experience with my old fan, my old fan is pretty standard, so I had it for 2 years. I'm still using it, it still works, although it doesn't look pretty anymore, but pretty much does its job. It does its job really well, and it has a nice speed. So you can increase the speed, and you'll be nice and cool during your travel. But here, you can use this as a mister. In my opinion, if you get this and a fan, and you're just going to cool off for a little while, it will be a good buy for 399 pesos or 400. If you have your SM Advantage card, it's also you can use this as a primary humidifier or mister, or just to moisten and cool yourself down during this summer. So summer is pretty hot, and you know, you need to cool off. This is the perfect one. And make sure that if you use this, you have water. Don't tip it because it kind of leaks if you do that. And it's not waterproof. So this is the part that has water. But if you dip it, or you just, you know, pour water over it, or if it's wet, it's bound to, you know, play havoc on the surfaces. So far, I like it, but I don't really feel that the speed of the fan is as good as my old one. But if you like the mister, it keeps you down, or it keeps you moisturized. This is a okay buy, pretty affordable if you have 400 pesos fine, and it does the job. Like to add that the brand, it's a brand, Firefly. I have light bulbs in this one, so it's pretty good. I hope you like this video, and I hope you also follow my YouTube page, my Facebook, my Twitter. It's Joey Dragon Lady, Joey Dragon Chatter, or for my Facebook fan page, and you can follow my blog at joeydragonlady.com for more gadgets that are cute, and makeup, and also reviews of products. Thank you, and I hope to hear from you if you have any comments or questions about this one. Thank you, and I would like to say that this is not a sponsor, but I bought this. Bye!